Alright, so next reaction is how to love yourself, of course. Now boost your confidence quick and easy. Sweet. I forgot the U on it. By your method. Now she's gonna teach me how to love myself. But I don't think loving yourself is that easy. It's very hard because I don't know. I know there's a lot of negative and toxic people out there. Just happens. That's why I still try to hurt myself because of what's been going on. I know the whole world still hates me about it, so yeah. I'm gonna take it out in 3, 2, 1.
Hi. In case you don't have much time, this is a quick one on self-love. Make sure you're well hydrated. And let's get started. How can I allow myself to love myself? I allow myself to love myself. How can I love myself? What is self-love? What does self-love for me mean? Can I love my life? Can I love myself? How can I love myself today more than ever? How can I love myself today more than ever? How can I accept my inner child? How can I feel enough? I am enough. How can I feel enough? How can I know that I'm truly enough? I am enough. I am enough. And I choose to know that I am enough. How can I love myself more today? How can I accept myself completely? Acknowledging and loving the divine being within me. Acknowledging and loving the divine being within me. Loving that sweet child within me. I accept myself completely. Why is it so easy to love myself? Why is it so easy to love myself? Loving myself. Accepting myself. Loving myself. Take a deep breath. Hold it. And let it out. See you soon.
You know what else? I do not love myself. It's this heartbroken right here. And you know what else? Sacrifice myself. Or like this. kills all the suicide pills. Or the bullying head until it's all go away. That's how I decided to end my